Hi everyone, this is Anson from AnsonAlex.com, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can sign into a different Gmail account than the one that you're currently signed in as. Now there are a couple ways to do this. First of all, the official way is to go up to the top right corner when you're signed into Gmail, and you're going to hover over the thumbnail icon of your account. It's like a profile icon. And it tells you which account you're currently logged in as. You'll notice that you have the option to add another account. So if you click on that, you can just go ahead and log into the other account that you'd like to log into. Obviously, you need the username and password. And we can hit not now for this. You can see that I've logged into a different account now. And if at any time I want to go back to the other one, now I can just go up to the top right, click on the profile image, and I can just quickly click to go back to the other account. Now, there is one other thing that I'd like to show you, and this is something that I use quite a bit. Sometimes you want to have both accounts open at the same time. And this feature by switching up here in the top right doesn't allow you to do that because you keep having to go back and forth. Now, you'll notice that they are open in different tabs. You can get through some emails and that sort of thing. But if this is your entire Google account really, right? So if you're using Google Drive and Google Calendar and some other things as well, you want to be, completely logged into a specific account, and you can't do that with this feature. So what we want to do is we actually want to use an incognito window. So right now you'll notice I'm logged into the Anson Alex 2022 account. So if I were to go to drive.google.com, it would take me to this Google Drive, not this one, right? I'd have to keep switching. But I can go up to Google Chrome or whatever browser you're using. You can either, I think in Firefox it's called a private window. In Chrome it's called incognito. There's one for Safari as well. So I can go to new incognito window, and now I can go to gmail.com. Like I said, we were logged in with the Anson Alex 2022 account, so we can then log in with the Anson Alex Tutorials account here in incognito. And now I have both accounts side by side, so if I kind of resize my windows a bit here, I could do something like this, and then I could go to, say, Google Drive in both accounts. You'll notice that their different Google Drive accounts. And now I can access both of these at the same time, kind of close out some of the clutter here. So I have two Google Drive accounts open simultaneously side by side by using incognito. So anything I go to in this incognito session will be under this account, and anything I go to, in this window will be in this account. So that's a little bit of a hack that you can use to use multiple Google accounts at the same time, or you could use the default method that I showed you first. Either way, I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, I would really appreciate a thumbs up here on YouTube. And if you want to see more technology tips and tutorials, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. That's all I have for you for today. This is Anson from AnsonAlex.com.